All right, this one again has four terms. This is pretty convenient because, well, I guess we don't really have to change the order. We just need to look at factoring these by grouping. So if I look at these two and factor out an r, then I have q plus s. And in the second set, I'm just going to factor out a negative t specifically, which leaves me with q plus s. So I can factor out a q plus s, and I'm left with the r minus t. No need for substitution on this one.